Go ahead and start.
Okay, I had been told that I had mild sleep apnea, and I got the CPAP machine, and I was using that for 2 years, and I really was not a happy camper. So I spoke to Dr. DeRose, and he explained to me about this appliance that can go in your mouth, makes you look really funny because your jaw comes forward. However, it helps, and it's less invasive, and it works for me. And Dr. DeRose at Dental Arts is one heck of a dentist, and I not love coming, but I do.